What's good, YouTube? I'm back with another video. First, do not mind my clothing because I had this on my last video, but I'm filming this video back to back because I'm posting both these videos today. So bear with me. So also, sorry, I'm kind of stirring. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel if you're not subscribed already. Hit the notification bell so you can be notified every time I post a new video, as well as give this video a huge thumbs up. I'm glad you appreciate it. Remember, I love you guys so much. I'm in the road to 1K subscribers by the end of this year, so let's get me there ASAP. And as you guys can see from the title, I'm going to be doing my updated sneaker collection. I did this video 2 years ago. I seen it yesterday. I did it 2 years ago on my channel. The quality, and I had no type of thumbnail. I had nothing 2 years ago. I don't know what was I doing with my videos 2 years ago, but I did the video. But I wanted to do an updated version of my sneaker collection. This is not all my sneakers, but I'm showing you guys some of them. If you guys want me to show the rest on a part two, let me know down below, and I would for sure do it. But without further ado, let's get right into this video. Okay guys, so I must start off with my newer shoes going into like my older shoes. This one was a latest purchase, right? This is from Naturally. This is actually from my job, because we also sell sneakers. Naturalizer is a woman shoe store. We sell dress shoes, casual shoes, boots, so we sell it all. So I got some sneakers because I have to wear Naturalizer shoes when I go to work. So I bought these for the fall because I really like how they look and how easy it was to put on and stretchy. So I really like them. So go shop at Naturalizer, because let me tell you, this is not a promo or nothing, but they're comfortable shoes and stylish shoes and stuff. So you'll thank me later. So this is the first shoe. This one is in a size 8 wide. That's another thing. Naturalizer carry wide, the wide width and narrow width. So, girl. These are the brightness up in here. So, they look long, but they're not. Like, once they're on my feet, they're not so long. But there are some, like, gray with white soles, black bottoms. It's a zipper shoe. I got them wide width because I do have wide feet, so it's a struggle when trying to put on shoes or find shoes that fit me. But these are comfortable. The soles are really comfortable. I really like these. Like, you could wear these with some nice jeans. I mean, I have to wear these for work, so I'm wearing all black regardless. But you could wear these with nice jeans, a nice top. They're cute. Travel kind of quick because I'm not trying to make the video as long as who knows what. So, travel real quick. This one is not really new. I've been at this one, but as you can see from the box, is my Yeezys that I got. That was a gift. I worn these already, but these are my white Yeezys. I worn these. I try to clean the bottoms as much as I can. I wore these already. Like maybe 3 or 4 times, and I clean the bottoms. When it comes to white shoes, I'm so like making sure they're not dirty, because I know how dirty they can get in their white shoes, and I try not to even get it that far. So whenever I can, I just clean off the bottoms of the white shoes just so that they're like good. Or I have to wash the laces, I'll wash them and stuff like that. But these are comfortable too. These are like a little bit big, but it's okay. Like, it's still comfortable if my foot doesn't fall off the shoe. But these are nice, stylish. I wore these shoes on my last Instagram pic. Again, if you don't follow my social media, go follow me. Where I was wearing my Fashion Nova fit in my Supreme fanny pack. So that was good. Next one, these was also a gift. These are my Nike Air Vapor Max Line Knit 3 in a size 7. These are men's. These are freaking cute. My coworker got me these sneakers. Oh my god. My coworker got me these sneakers for my birthday. My birthday passed like 3 weeks ago, 2-3 weeks ago. And these are so cute. These are size 7 and men's. Can you believe these are men's? You would think these are women's, but no, they're men's, size 7. And they fit so good and so comfy. Like, when I had these on, I was in love. In love. I always wanted Vapor Maxes, so I never changed. Next one was the Woman Air Max 97. These are 8.5. In burgundy. This was also a gift. These are nice though. I've never owned. I mean, I have Air Maxes, but not these type of Air Maxes. They're like Air Max Sequins that I have that I'm actually selling on my Poshmark, I think it is, and Let Go and Offer Up. So go add me in those places if you're trying to see what I'm selling. But these are nice. Burgundy, 8.5. These fit good. The next shoes fit a little big, which I'm gonna show you what they are. But these burgundy ones are nice. Look at that. Never worn. These are never worn because these were just gifts for my birthday. So obviously, I haven't worn. I need to buy outfits, but that's the problem. Because I don't really have much outfits that can go with all these sneaker things. Next one is the Women's Air Max Plus. These fit a bit big because these are size 9. I would need an 8.5 of them because my size is an 8.5. But it's these, like, it's a navy blue with gold and white. Never worn. Again, clean bottoms. Again, if once I start wearing them, I'm going to start cleaning these bottoms because they're white. And the size, because I'm not trying to mess them up. Look at that. Okay. These are cute. Again, you need to buy outfits for them, but so you don't buy any. Alright, let me put these back over here. I'm not trying to make a mess. And I'm also kind of rushing because your girl gotta work. So, if I'm here doing videos, I'm never gonna go to work, you know what I mean? So, I'm almost. If you guys want me to do a video of shoes instead of like sneakers, like actual shoes, let me know. Again, these are not all my sneakers, but these are just a few that I have, you know. Next ones, these are worn. These are some Air Max, but I don't know which Air Max are these because this is also good. But these are some gray ones. I don't wear it as often. I've worn it like probably like 4 or 5 times. They look so small on camera, but they're actually a size 8 in women's, I'm pretty sure. Some gray, the dual gray. Like, these are cute. Really cute. I just have to make sure that I don't tie them so tight when I put them on. This is like cutting circulation off my foot. Like, no boot. Next is these. These are some Asics. This I would wear like to go into the gym or to running around because I bought this at my old job at Famous Footwear because it was in a clearance and they were on a clearance for I think $10 or $5 and I ended up with my discount getting it for like $7 or $3. So it's some black and white. These are gel contendery Asics. Gel contendery, black, silver, and white gym shoes basically. Nothing crazy. These are size 8 as well. I don't know why I was getting 8. I'm an 8.5, but that's that. My stomach is killing me. So I haven't eaten anything. So check them out. Next one. Ooh, some more Air Maxes. Oh my god, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh my god, so far I have 5 Air Maxes. Oh Jesus. All gifts. These are some blue, some like blue metallic and regular blue fabric. These are size 9. But these fit good. Like size wise, these fit good. I mean, once they're on my foot, like if I just have them naturally tied, it will slip a little bit in the back. But because I'm naturally 8.5. But yeah. Again, I haven't worn these so much. You can see by the sole just a little bit. Because lately I just have to be wearing work shoes, like actual, like for my job. So like these shoes I don't wear it as often. But
I'm gonna start wearing them too. Next.
These my sister got it for me like 2 years for my birthday. These are some Huaraches, navy and white. These are kid size 7, which fits a little bit, like my toes are right there, but okay. I also got black Huaraches. I don't have them in this pile, but I have the all black ones too. This one you can tell, so I didn't wear so much. These are cute. I really like these. These look nice with jeans because the navy blue complements it. Another thing, I'm getting sick, please. This is the second to last one. These are some Vans. Now, let me tell you a story about Vans real quick. I don't like wearing Vans because since I was younger, I owned a pair of Vans, but they made my feet hurt. Vans and Converse, for some reason, made my feet hurt so bad. So, that's why when I started growing up, I never bought myself any Converse. I wanted to buy myself some Converse, like the all white or the red and white or the black and white, but did not get any because I'm like, I know that my feet are gonna kill me, so I didn't get any. And then Vans, I just didn't want to risk it because they're so like, feel so narrow on the front. So I'm like, okay, whatever. So one day at my old job at Famous, because I got these shoes there, they had these they were closing. The store was closing this year. I got these sneakers this year, and so they were closing this year, and me and my coworker went, and we were looking through the clearance section to get shoes. So I seen this there for my size, and then clearance for, I think it was for $10 or $17, and then I got it for 50% off. So if it was, no, it was $17, got it for 50% off, so I got it for $8.50, which is really good for these Vans. It's the 3-strap Vans, olive green and white. I wore these good. These are actually comfortable. They're not bad. They don't feel so tight or nothing. So this one, I feel like it's a good purchase because I would have never thought that Vans would fit me. Not that bad. But it's olive green and white. I might get another pair for my journeys, try to find anything there. Or might test out Converse. Who knows? But they're really good. And last but not least is my Adidas Ultra Boost. These pink and white. I have to clean them. It's like that. Adidas Ultra Boost, pink and white. Like the sock. I like these because when I put them on, people ask me, this is my actual sock. And I'm like, because they're like, oh, I like your socks. I'm like, they're not socks. My socks are underneath it. Then I show them my socks. I'm like, this is just part of the shirt. But these are nice. I love these. They're so comfy, these. Like, oh my God. I might just wear these today to work. They're so comfortable. I've worn them a good amount. You can't really tell on camera, I don't think. But these are nice. If you could, like, have a chance to get some Ultra Boost, I would say get them because they're very comfy. Or even the Vapor Maxes. They're comfy. And I haven't even worn them before. When I tried them, super comfy. Get them because they're nice. But that's it for my shoe collection. I do have more sneakers. That's the thing, I have more sneakers. I just cannot show them all in one video because this video will be like 30 minutes long. And I don't got time for that. So if you guys want me to do a part two, let me know in the comment box down below and give this video a huge thumbs up, because then I'll do a part two. I don't mind doing a part two. So let me know. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys want me to do any other type of video, let me know in the comment box down below. Remember to subscribe to my channel. If you're not subscribed already, hit that notification bell so you can be notified every time I post up a video. As well as give this video a huge thumbs up, I would gladly appreciate it. Follow me on all my social media sites, they'll be linked down below. Remember, not to love you guys from the bottom of my heart. And I'll catch you guys in my next video. I'm out. Bye.